wonder if you've got any A-level notes.
Don't expect your recording of the seagulls to work.
they're
from the landfill.
Glass roof.
Yeah.
Not in explaining myself.
See what's up the cold in the stage.
9F next one.
I thought it was a good effort.
Yeah.
and adjusted it so that the rails line up a little better now. Look at that, you see. No bumpity bump. We're still a little bit. A lot better. And they've also
Thank you. Between one of the pairs of drivers, they stuck an extra carry. So you had, it'd be like having a carrying wheel in between the back, the middle and rear drivers on the wheel. At some point, and the two boxes on the wheel, scale back the wider ones. I want to try and build a layout that's going to be. I'm not going to explicitly say that it's somewhere in London, but I'm going to go somewhere in a big city where the railway line has basically ended up in a ditch.
Somewhere along the line, I volunteered.
I see.
Don't remember it, but I know I volunteered. So, you have seen on YouTube, which is just a huge marshal yard. And we are
going to test it.